Well, this is the place.
There's no number.
For tax purposes, I can't actually number the room. There you go, there it is.
It has to be illegal to rent a room to that many people.
You'd think so, wouldn't you? But there's no actual law that says how many people I can rent a room to.
How about a fire hazard?
Oh, there's not enough bloody oxygen in that place to support a naked flame.